today I'm going to teach you how to do a pop-up greeting card. I chose Mother's Day to start with. So here's an example of something you could do. You're going to write something on the outside. You're going to give this little pop-up. Isn't that cool? He's got the little accordion hands. You're going to write your message at the top and the bottom. Think how impressed that your moms and your grandmas will be if you send them one of these. And it's very easy to make. You only need four things. You're going to need crayons or markers, pair of scissors, either glue or tape, and any kind of paper. It could be construction paper, white paper, whatever you want. So you're going to take two pieces of paper, fold them in half, press your seam. Then my green is going to be my outside. So then on your inside color paper, I drew a line just so I knew where I was going to cut. You're going to have about a finger, a little bit more from each distance, about a finger, half of a finger this way. And then you're just going to cut two lines, one on each side. So then when you open it up, you're going to push that through, and you will need to practice a few times till you get the hang of this. Push that through, then make sure you have your seams. Very easy. You're just going to take your glue stick, glue it on here. And then what you can do is take whatever you've cut out, you're going to glue it to there. Now, if you're using regular glue, make sure that you leave it open and dry before you close it, because if you close it, then it will glue shut. And then go ahead, write your things. And I have another example here. It'll take you 10, 15 minutes. Look it, we have congratulations, class of 2020. Papa, I've written my message. I glued this on here, made sure it was dry. And I wanted to know it was from you, from me, and I miss you all so much. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hi guys, I am going to show you the easiest cake to make for Mother's Day, Father's Day, birthdays, or just for a dessert. Super, super easy. Three ingredients. Are you ready? You need a yellow pig mix or white pig mix. I prefer yellow. You will need one stick of butter, which when it's melted comes out to be half a cup. And then you're going to need any canned fruit. You can use pears, peaches. I've used peaches in the past. I'm trying pears today. All right, ready for this? So easy. All right, you take your pears, angle you down just a little bit. Take your pears and you dump them into an 8x8 cake dish or pan. So dump those in. I do like to spread them out, make sure they are evenly distributed to the bottom of the pan. Then you're going to take your cake mix, your yellow cake mix, and you're just going to spread it over your pears. This is actually called a dump cake. Dump cake, because we're just dumping everything in. All right, spread that out evenly so it can absorb all of those pear juices or whatever fruit you use. Okay, then you're gonna take your melted butter, which is your half a stick. It's half a stick, okay? Or a whole stick, and it comes out to be half a cup. Then you're going to pour it over your powder, your cake mix. So pour it all over that. Delicious, look at all that butter. All right, and then I like to go ahead and just make sure that the cake mix gets coated with the butter. So I'll just tap it in into that butter a little bit. That's it, we are done. Then what you do is you take your cake mix, put it in an oven at 350 degrees, plop it in there, and let it cook for about 50 minutes, okay? 50 minutes, and here's what I have. I already have one finished. Look how good that looks. I did slice into it to make sure that it was fully cooked. Okay, after you do that, go ahead, get your little serving dish, pop it on a pan or on a plate. Oh, look how good that looks. Now you can serve it with ice cream or you can serve it with whipped cream. I prefer to use whipped cream. And voila, it's called a dump cake. 33 ingredients, cook it for 50 minutes. Use a cake pan, which is about the size of an 8x8. And voila, enjoy. All right, see you guys soon, miss ya.